If you want to make your way down to the start, then drivers, please make your way down to the start. They're going down towards that start there now. Off the gate, on the inside of that gate, will be all the cars. Two out of the gate, through Chakalaka. Three out of the gate, Prince Silver the second. Training 10 yards on zone, green your Megan. Training 20 yards on the inside, training 20 yards with Gypsy. Two out of training 20, Glam Mitchell.
There's a lady stroking her leg, I don't know what she wants.
Swings them into the straight for this division 2 on the babies. It's looking good. Yes, they're under orders. Your money's on as they race up to the start. Here they come. Boom! And away they go, and on the inside there. On the inside we've got Hold the Cars. It's Hold the Cars from the outside, then it's Boom Shakalaka. Hold the Cars, Boom Shakalaka. Then comes Quicksilver the second. Little bit back then to Green Hill Megan. Then we've got Derek Richard at the controls with Ivan Gypsy in the back marker of this stage is Van Mitchell. As they race down the back straight for the first time, there's a change up front, it's Boom Shakalaka now who takes them along. Boom Shakalaka, Hold the Cars, Quicksilver the second. Then we've got Green Hill Mega, little bit back then, Joe Ivan Gypsy, and then comes Glam Mitchell. They're all in the file as they race into that puncture for the first time. Nobody wants to show their hand yet. It's Boom Shakalaka who's out in front by 2 from Hold the Cards. Quicksilver the second with Bill Hughes is stuck in there in third place. Something comes to people that are landing in the is Green Hill Mega. Then we've got Ivan Gypsy, the one that's making a move now from the rear of the field is Glam Mitchell. As they come towards me and race for the bell, it's time to come back to Gold Diamond. It's Ivan Gypsy there, Boom Shakalaka, Hold the Cards, making up to me the shine now. Is making up around his Glam Mitchell, the other one out of it there on the bend. But right now, turn they go, it's Boom Shakalaka, Hold the Cards, Glam Mitchell. They bring silver the second, Ivan Gypsy and Green Hill Megan. Down the back stretch they go, and there goes Hold the Cards to the rest. He's going to look over him if he can. But it's Boom Shakalaka who's under pressure out in front. Boom Shakalaka under cards. There goes Ivan Gypsy with a run. He's going to look over him if he can. Also well up there is Van Mitchell, the one that's running after is Green Hill Megan. And the one that finds the pace too hard is Quicksilver the second. As they race round the bump turn for the final time. And it's still Boom Shakalaka from Ivan Gypsy. Boom Shakalaka, Ivan Gypsy, Hold the Cards, Green Hill Megan, up the turn and up the straight, and it's out in front, there is Boom Shakalaka from Ivan Gypsy, it's Ivan Gypsy who shows the head, Ivan Gypsy with Derek Winston, Ivan Gypsy, Boom Shakalaka, Green Hill Megan was in a break, then we saw Hold the Cards, then we had Glam Mitchell, and then came Quicksilver at second. That's another way I saw the cars approach, ladies and gentlemen.
Thank you,
Paul. Can we have the bet? Down to the paddock immediately, please. The bet. Can we have the bet? Down to the paddock immediately, please. Thank you. The bet. Down to the paddock immediately.
Are they having a break?
Yes, absolutely. What are they going to do? I don't know what they're going to do. What is it going on?